show you how I catheterize my Mitrofanoff and then answer a few questions. First, I get a toilet set up. Then I take a catheter. Got a little bung in it. Can put in it. Just lift it. Now, I used to have a stoma here. Probably see where it was somewhere here. About here, I think. And, here. Can you see it? It's my Mitrofanoff. Little weeny thing, ain't it? Might take me a minute or so, because crap is coming out. You may be thinking, does that hurt? No, it doesn't hurt. It's always got some anesthetic on it. Oh, damn. It's... Oh, no. It's in. But it's hit the bladder wall. If it hits the bladder wall, that's painful. Oh, here we go. Little pop there. Try and get it in as far as it will go. There, and start, then pull this out. And start peeing. My Mitrofanoff. Usually it takes me whenever I'm not empty this. I don't think you want to hear me pee, so I'm going to turn off the camera.